someone home from class last night. Things got a little rough. After that, I'm not really sure what happened.
I got back kind of late.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, you know, I didn't want to mention this, but, you know, you said you'd pay me in a week, and it's already been 2 weeks, and rent's due again in another 2 weeks, and you haven't been looking for a job or anything, so...
Can we talk about this later?
Seriously, you need to get over this.
I'm going out with David. I'm gonna be back tonight.
But I cannot keep covering for you like this.
I knew it wasn't right. Do you ever feel like you're already dead? Just looking back on everything. I thought of you first.
Where are you?
I'm not at school. I'll call you back.
This was interesting. John?
We can't keep doing this.
I have to see you.
When?
For things to end the way they did. But I started to think that none of it happened at all. Sometimes I just wish that I could silence everything. Maybe it was all a dream.
I don't know what you want me to say. Where is he?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're a real piece of work, you know that?
Why did you come here?
What's that supposed to mean?
John,
what are you talking about?
John, it's not...
What are you talking about?
It's John.